character, excellence, a love for the game, sportsmanship. These are the values of the legend of Hobey Baker. Hobey was born in 1892, and he faced adversities that many athletes experience today. His family suffered a financial crisis. His parents divorced when he was just 12. His mother struggled with health issues. Hobey lived in the spotlight that his athletic excellence created, attention that he shunned. Adversity builds character, and character builds excellence. His tremendous skills were practiced on a darkened pond. An unmatched character led to only one penalty in his career. He had no idea he was creating one of the greatest traditions in sports, congratulating his opponents on a great game. There are many stories to remind us of the values that Hobey represented. Unfortunately, Hobey's life ended tragically in World War I. With his orders to return home in his pocket, he died testing a repaired aircraft. But his legend did not die. Hobey Baker's legend lives on in the Hobey Baker Memorial Award and the High School Character Award, proving character and excellence can thrive together. We want you to join us to uphold Hobey's legacy, that character builds excellence.